Hello folks, and welcome to this video. In today's episode I will be replacing all these parts on the front subframe of my electric BMW. I will also replace the steering rack. It is on the way, I ordered it. Hopefully it will come tomorrow. And now, enjoy the rest of the video. Optiku sam radio u Vidovcu kod vulkanizacije Đuras. Imaju prodaju i montažu svih vrsta guma za osobna i teretna vozila, hotel za gume, optiku i servis vozila, pripremu vozila za tehnički pregled i servis autoklime. Radno vrijeme je od ponedjeljka do petka od 8 do 17 sati, a subotom od 8 do 13 sati. Ulica Stjepana Radića 32, Vidovec. And this is it for this video. Thanks for watching. And I already made more than 10,000 kilometers and I will be making some review of it, how much electricity I spent and some other details, if I'm happy with it or not, what are the cost of the maintenance. Or if you want to know anything else, you can write it into the comment. If you like this content, don't forget to subscribe, check out the merchandise and see you all in the next video.